A really common question we get asked when it comes to painting elves is how to paint their white robes, so today we're going to show you a great method for doing that. Now during this video you might hear a few knocks or bangs, and that's just because there's some construction work going on next door, but we wanted to carry on with this video to show you how to do this anyway. Now this colour scheme appears in the Citadel Paint app, it's called Cold White, although we're going to be making a very slight adjustment to it just because of the nature of the area that we're going to be painting. We're going to be starting out with a base coat of Celestra Grey, and then we're going to shade it with Drakonoff Nightshade, but this is where the slight changes. We're going to add a little bit of Lamium Medium into that colour just to soften it, because we're shading robes rather than armour. After that we're going to add a layer of Ulthurn Grey, and finally a highlight of White Scar. So let's start out then with our base coat of Celestra Grey, which I'm going to be applying using a medium layer brush. And for this first step, all you want to do is achieve a really smooth finish to this colour. So make sure you've got your paint thinned down on your palette to about that kind of point there. And make sure your brush isn't overloaded. And when you're ready, all you've got to do is start blocking in the section that you want to be white. So I'm going for this cloak on here. And you can see in fact on this Phoenix Guard miniature, there is a flame design etched into the bottom of the cloak. I'm not going to paint that part. That part, in fact, I'd paint in exactly the same way that we did the banner earlier this week, which you can see just there. But for the white of the robes, all you need to do is just get that even finish, so I recommend applying two thin coats here. Once you've finished that base coat, you're then ready to shade it. And for this, we need to make the mix. We're going to be mixing Drakonoff Nightshade with Lamium Medium. Now, what you want to do is start out with some Drakonoff Nightshade and just get a good little puddle of it on your palette there like that, and then be sure to wash your brush so you don't contaminate the medium with any colour. And then we want a roughly equal amount of Lamium Medium. Put them next to each other on the palette and then mix them together there like that. And you're looking for about that kind of mix there before you start to apply it. And when you're ready, just make sure your brush isn't overloaded, because what you want to do is to paint this into the creases of the fabric. So there we go. What I'm looking to do is to paint it into creases such as this one along here, just like this. Once that shade's dry, you're ready to apply a layer of Ulthurn Grey, and you want to paint this over most of the cloak, just avoiding those deeper recesses where you painted in the shade previously. And then finish off with a highlight of White Scar along the tops of all the creases and around the edges as well. And there we are, the white fabric is complete. So I really hope you guys have found that one interesting, and I hope it helps you out if you're painting any white cloaks or anything like that. We'll see you all again very soon.